When you start racing this hard, here's what happens. Down underneath the guy, that back end steps out. I bet you comes around. See the one car get loose, gets into the 22 of McMurray.
And this time, 8 wheels don't corner better than 4.
Yep, and into the wall they go.
Boy, Ambrose in that 9 just barely gets by.
He got clipped.
They were both back on the lead lap, fighting for 16th. Boy, the wall always wins.